in my cold cell, when the bell begins to chime.